toddler drowned in an above-ground pool over the weekend. Now her parents are speaking out. WDSU anchor LaTanya Norton is on your side in Marrero with more on that story.
2-year-old Natalie Gandy came from a very loving home here in the 5100 block of Randolph Street in Marrero. Saturday evening around 6 o'clock, what started as a typical family gathering ended in tragedy when Natalie was found at the bottom of an above-ground pool in her family's backyard. The Jefferson Parish Sheriff's Office tells us that around 6:10, they received a phone call of a 2-year-old lying at the bottom of the pool. Her family tells us that they performed CPR. They did everything they could to save Natalie's life.
She meant so much to everyone. She was not your average child. She was smart. She was funny.
And coming up later today on WDSU News at 5 and 6, we'll hear more from Natalie's family. Also, we'll talk about the rules and regulations when it comes to above-ground pools. Meantime, funeral arrangements are in the works for 2-year-old Natalie Gandy. On your side, in Marrero, LaTanya Norton, WDSU News.